Yeah. Hold on, let's see what's happening. But Ray, you said you see something over here? And what was
it? Right here, look
at it. Purple. Man, that's a fucking dude.
Thick ass Mexican dude right there, man.
What'd you say, Rob? You ain't really into dudes, huh?
No, I ain't too much into dudes. I stopped doing that 5 years ago. Back when I left Ray Love.
Oh, yeah, Ray Love. Back 5 years ago, Ray Love started doing a 5-year bid.
That's exactly when I quit.
Yeah, no, that's when he started.
Exactly. I quit and he started.
It's frowned upon out here, but it's the thing to do.
Somebody got to pick off where you left off.
Yeah, I mean, but it's different. You can get a cute one up in there.
You get a cute one. But we up at this food coat, man.
Yeah,
I got a little food coat.
Here we are, deep in the heart of the Iron Triangle. Yep. And like I said, isn't it ironic?
Deep in the heart of our heart.
That we got
nigga, nigga ain't been in food coma.
Isn't it ironic?
Baby? I ain't been here in years either. Let's do it.
I got my old school lease.
So I just got into this about trying to tell these guys the concept of space-time, about Einstein's E equals MC squared, which means there is no relative time. There's no spaceless time. So we're right here on 10th Street. So there, at this time, there's the past going, the present going on, and there's the future going on at the same time. That's Einstein's theory.
Einstein
right here says he's got a question. And I said, okay.
Right,
he asks, why is there always a cop right here at this fucking station?
That same car.
Same car. You stupid motherfucker, that's a police substation.
I know that, but I'm fucking...
That's different.
How you know? You remember us?
That's Mechanics Bank. That used to be a movie theater right there.
Yep.
This used to be JCPenney's on this block. This is where I put learn how to steal. I swear to God.
Isn't it ironic? Like I said, no space, no time. It's all happening. That was my grandmother probably.
Hey, what you call a hustler right there, boy?
That's a street hustler, yeah.
With cred.
God.
Ooh, little boozy, I ain't hating.
That's the shape of it.
Why they hating on you, OG? Why they hating?
But you look like, what the fuck, man?
Woohoo! I got you, little pussy! That's a fuck y'all. Keep it real.
That's a beautiful
part
here.
Exactly.
All the peaks.
Uh-huh. Back in the day, when it's space time, we all had the same time, so it's actually still that same movie theater with you. They had Johnny's Diner right here, was still here.
Johnny's
Diner. Yep. Martin is still there.
Your brother.
And your brother, that was the Martin the fuck right there.
Hairless,
people don't know the parallel rule. The parallel rule is you can only eat that once a week. you know.
The church stuff.
That's what you need the real, that's, you
shout
need
the
degrees. Shout out to Atlanta right there, Space Time. She's living right there. Three houses down from me. Doesn't realize that I'm in there masturbating at the same time thinking about her. That's another theory of relativity. Only did her a couple of times.
Look at it, boy. That's no
idea. Pow! I see you, Apocalypto!
Pac. Look.
What's up, Pac?
Posted.
That's how he was when he was there for 10 hours. He couldn't understand. How come I'm doing out here? So he's like, I hear all them motherfuckers.
You trying to go in.
Paco!
Apocalypto!
Here we are. Deep in the heart of Iron Triangle. A little irony going on. Look at the irony going on in the Iron Triangle. Here it is. 2011. Nobody helped me out. Got Marvin here. Motherfucking his truck wants to tell me. The motherfucker don't even answer my phone call. Dog's dying. Nobody. Who helped me out? My boy Ev. Sitting on 22. He's gonna give me that. Sell it to me. It might be me. Here we go. He just came to help me get a flat tire. Now he's over there doing some more work. There we go. Here we are. All the irony going on in the Iron Triangle. Bye for now. All right, here we are, deep in the Iron Triangle. Look at all the irony going on. This is my boy F. Help me out right here. We're gonna start up our own little company. It's called Somebody Records, tow division and auto sales. The first auto sale is that one right there, going to me. So if you wanna get a shout out there. Here we are, some more Iron Triangle irony. Look at this, he just gave me a tow truck. Changed the tire, he takes off, and the motherfucking car won't start. I said, man. How the motherfucking car still won't start. So he comes over here, gives me a jump. He says, you ain't got no gas in there. So I just put $20 in. But I forgot where I was at. Look on the map. The Iron Triangle, baby, deep inside. When you're inside the Iron Triangle. Oh yeah, and I also just got a ride in the path with some white girl. Sacramento. I'm gonna hook up with her. I didn't have a chance to put a camera out on her.
And I might not get a chance to pick her up. She's kind of big for me. But don't stop that from letting you pick up Beezy's latest hits. Happy Sticks from Ma Tricks. Pick her up. A little Boosie Beezy mix. Pick her up. Pick her up. Pick her up. Auto sales. Pick her up. Pull them down. We aim to please. Subway Records.
There goes that right there, my boy. Well, I had this son. They went and got the motherfucking siphon the gas out just like that. That's what happens in the Iron Triangle. Feel me? So here we are. Deep in the Iron Triangle. There goes Everette, my boy. And that is more Iron Triangle irony. Here, deep in the heart of center. Bye-bye. Everybody out there in the Iron Triangle, here we are, deep. I was gonna get this car from Marvin. Fuck Marvin. Left me hanging, dogs dying, everything else going on in the Iron Triangle. Air's my boy now. We're gonna handle it, Air. Auto sales, tow trucks. Coach, he's handling the tow truck division now and auto sales. I'm in charge of management. We're headed back to the house. Peace. Say, girl, let me hit you up this time. I met a yellow bone, big fine. She in school, she a fool, plus she got a mind. She jumped in, hair hanging to her hip and shit. Then she said, let me hit it, this that real shit. Then she laugh and she give her, I got enough. Why you at it, hold a pistol, you a rider now.
And then set a big ass down and she's like that bitch from Sacramento. But don't let yourself down by not going to pick up that new Beezy hit. Happy Sticks from Ma Tricks. Pick her up, a little boozy Beezy mix. Formerly known as Matrix. Beezy goes by Ma Tricks. Bye.
Yo, hey, it smells like purple weed.
Yeah. The bitch had purple weed in her pussy. I said,
hey,
bitch.
Hey, Dilford.
That's what I'm talking about. I love purple.
Purple pints.
She got some weed. She said,
purple
weed,
purple pussy.
I said, I love purple,
purple people eater.
Yeah, yep. The bitch said, I got purple pussy. I said,
mom and his daddy had fucking purple seen purple said, rain.
That's what I'm talking about. I need some purple pussy, bitch. I need it in my life.
She said, well, check this out, nigga. I'm a squirter. Check out this purple. Check out this purple rain.
The bitch brought a purple sack, too.
Yep. Got all fucked up.
Member of a boys and girls club.
Look, man, damn. That's how you know we of the party. Purple Pito eaters.
What the
fuck? I told the bitch like this. Hey, bitch.
We in the family club.
Yeah.
Stuttering. Been up so long.
I told that bitch like this.
No, no, keep it going.
Gonna ride on 24s.
Mr. Congressman, I you understand. The prison only wants black men.
Spoonie, Spoonie Labooney here. Down here on 7th in Pennsylvania. How it's changed since the late 60s, early 60s, when 3rd Street originated its pimping game. And I was calling pimps, punks, and hoes sucker ass lame.
Do you think that I'll be different when you're through?
No, I don't. That's Johnny Cash.
You bend my heart and mind and you warp my soul.
What does a white man know about soul? I'm Spoony Labooney from down there on the road. When I had my hoes on that fucking hoe stroll. Turn this down, Jake. I'm gonna freestyle this. Hey, them fucking white peckerwoods are never good for me. Hey, back in the days they called me Spoonie G.